Welcome to Mediocre Gaming, and today we're playing Zombie Army 4. Well, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. I'm Zarel. Let's get to it. Alright, so we're on the Village of Darkness section of the Rotten Coast, and let's get right into it. One right out of the gate. If you're exploring around looking for collectibles, Easter eggs, etc.
Found the door, now to find the key that opens it. Hey, maybe a zombie ate it.
Probably.
Got it. That wasn't so hard. Now we can get out of here.
Can we get out of here?
Back
over. Oh, what the heck? Ah, hate creepers. Let's see where I'm at. Okay, here we go. Incendiary S mine. What the heck? Coming in through the door, maybe? Hold. Oh, hold to open the door. Duh. Humans? Take him down.
There we go. If you want to destroy that half-track, I've got just the thing, a Panzerschreck. Come up here and it's yours.
Panzerschreck. That's anti-tank ordnance. Perfect.
Creepy. All right. I get shocked. Okay, that's a lot. Found their way up.
Stay down.
Oh, yeah, I was. I was second guessing myself. I was like, oh, I think there's another zombie in there. Maybe not. Maybe three. Alright, where's this panzer truck supposed to be at?
I'm back.
Artillery flare.
That's it.
Places to hide.
Mine planted.
Oh, I got one zombie. Already up here. Double, triple. Ooh, nice. Maybe up here. There we go. Two more.
Don't touch those pentagrams.
Oh.
Ammo depleted.
Thank you.
Don't touch those pentagrams.
Oh, no.
Don't touch those pentagrams.
Guys in this than I thought.
Don't touch those pentagrams. And last magazine.
Suicide. And we made it.
Supposed to contact Schweiger if the Hell Tower's been bombed.
Schweiger?
It doesn't matter. Stand aside.
Trouble in Styx.
About command ordering a bombing run on the Hell Tower?
I just heard too, but it's not too late. If you can get to the tower before the planes arrive, we can still make contact with Schweiger. Head for the ferry, subito.
Graveyard. Great.
Chat. Doubles.
Get it off me.
Moving on, look for some collectibles. Maybe? Apparently not. Oh, there's something. Hey, found the key. Anything else in there? Read the book. More zombies. Ooh, and yikes.
Too slow.
Ooh, that was close. Oh, another one.
Necromancers raising the dead.
Oh, there he is. Get him.
To the boat now.
The ferry will likely need refueling before you can use it. Check around the docks. There should still be some nearby.
That's most of them, I think. Couple more shots, that's always good. Oh, there's some ammo around here. Rifle ammo, that is. Another boat. Let's see what we have here. Fried grenades. I wouldn't say no. Alright. Oh, here. The close one. Oh, but we only need one. Board the ferry.
Okay, boat's moving. Radio mast not far.
Looks like we made it.
And nobody has to steer.
Damn it, the bombers are here. We're too late.
Ah, I'm under fire!
Oh. Where's this guy at? Oh, there he is. Sniper around here somewhere, and I'm running out of bullets. Oh. Really?
The sniper.
Oh, secondary. Zombie shark.
Target down.
Ooh, look at that. Nice. I don't suppose there's rifle ammo anywhere. Shooting.
Looks like the hellstorm is still there after all. Guess the bombing run failed.
The bombing run failed? But how? The hell tower should have been blown to bits.
I don't know. This means we can still contact Schweiger, right?
Yes. Yes, get to the radio mast and I'll feed you the input coordinates. Once we've got the signal pointed at the hellstorm, we'll go from there.
Shooting range.
We're at the radio mast. What now?
Okay, align the radio dish to the following frequency. 140.15. Once that's done, we wait and hope that Dr. Schweiger picks up the signal.
Gun turret right here.
Oh, here we go. Yeah. So balloons, but nothing else. And points, apparently. Ooh, look at that. I'll take an upgrade kit.
That's more heck like it. Yeah.
Of course, you're really super slow. Only downside. And of course, the buzzsaw is like super close range. So. Alright, there's also a heavy weapon there. Wonder if we have to remember the numbers. They're like, hi, were you listening?
Zombies! Got to fight them off until we hear from Schweiger.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Ephraim Schweiger. Whose signal is this? What do you want?
Dr. Schweiger, it's me. There isn't much time. You need to tell us everything you can.
Eight creepers. Come on, man. Okay, go on. Stop fooling around. I missed that guy? What the heck?
Frag out!
That was a good one.
grenade!
Doors open, which means we keep going.
According to the pilots, several of the bombs failed to detonate. It seems the hellstorm prevented them from exploding, which means you're going to have to detonate them manually.
Oh, there we go. I don't know that I got the guy with that. Oh, and then there's another refill right there. Hold out.
Creeper spot.
Creeper. Ever mention how I hate those guys? Yep. I got one of them at least. Oh, board the ferry. Alright, let's get out of here. Ooh, get to the safer.
Looks like we've got some friends waiting on the dock.
Of course we do. Ooh, maybe we can get two of this. I don't know. Nope. Close, but no cigar. There we go. Yikes.
Oh, am I glad to see that safe room?
That's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to check us out on social media, and thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing, and we'll see you next time. gold!
We're at the safe room.